there were some puppies that needed a home. It was raining.
I'm gonna name her Lola.
I would imagine that she was scared. She didn't know what was going on. If I was in her position, I would be terrified. Right when I first brought her home, made a chair her spot. Like when I put on the Lion King, Lola ran and hid under her chair.
No! There's a dinosaur right behind you. Don't move.
She loved that chair.
Who wants to play hide and seek? 10, 9, 8,
7, 6, 5. Let's see. Oh my goodness!
She doesn't know that I see her.
Wow!
Wow, I don't see anything. Let me move the chair back a little bit more. Wow, I don't see anything. Let me check the other side.
Hello, I already caught you.
I'll switch it up.
Well, do you like it? What do you want to do, Lola? Okay. So we got to the point where Lola thinks she's fooling me by quickly moving herself from under the chair before I get there. And I just have to go along with it. Wow, Lola. You got better at this.
Lola has a very creative mind.
Let's walk. Good job.
Being separated from her mom at a very young age, her separation anxiety was really bad. I couldn't leave or she would just start screaming.
Lola!
Her and I worked on that. I'm not gonna leave her. A couple weeks ago, all of her siblings reunited after a year being separated.
Let's go find Lola, Cleo.
Cleo's the big sister.
She's hiding somewhere.
But really best friends.
Ready or not, Lola, here we come. Cleo, where is she? We already found her. Is she on this side? No. There she is, Cleo. Good job, Lola. Keep going.
It is 8 in the morning. I cannot imagine my life without Lola.
She's about to fall asleep. How can you fall asleep like this?
My life was much happier once Lola came into it.